if there's a digital hub reader installed on the trailer, you'll be able to find that information on the trailer's dashboard. Underneath the tire section, there's a drop-down box and you can pick the hubometer. Once you click that, this will display the trailer's mileage.